any future conflict, no service will go alone and will require combined forces of the Army, Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps, as well as the combined arms of the Department of Defense to come together in time of conflict. And any opportunity that we can get together and train as a joint force makes us that much more lethal and capable.